Hey, how y'all doing today? Yeah, out here in the woods, sitting in a tree stand. Well, hopefully something comes by. But as I sit here and reflect upon the chaos of the world, you know, Palestine, Israel, what's going on there? Lebanon, Iran. I see China's in the vicinity. Russia is supposed to be sending stuff, you know. And I'm sitting here thinking, you know, that it's written. It's written that all these armies shall rise up, all these nations shall come forth. And you know, Israel is Israel is victorious. It is written, you know, they have this they're the chosen. And I guess that's what Iran is trying to do, is discredited that for which is already written. Israel will be victorious. It is written. If y'all get the chance to check out the movie documentary After Death, highly recommend it. Highly recommend it. All right. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I wanted to say before I close that, you know, these people have come back from the dead, and they're like the New York Times bestsellers now. Interesting. But yeah, it's written. Israel will be okay. All right. If you have a faith, spirituality, a connection, you know what I'm talking about. All right. I'll close. It's about time for stuff to start happening here pretty soon, I imagine. All right. Over and out. God bless.